about that. We're having Bleach versus Talik Snake.
Yeah, Talik Snake, he is a Charizard from Hollywood.
Yeah, he's in my area. He doesn't live.
Yeah, North Hollywood. He's really, he's actually like one guy you just can't sleep on.
Oh, no, not at all.
Like, he catches you with that up B and like you don't know what the hell to do because that's armor.
Right.
And that down throw fair.
A little bit of damage. Right now, they're doing a little bit of footsies right now.
Mm-hmm.
And they're just...
Yeah, it looks like Bleach is just trying to like rack up a little bit of damage.
He's doing a good job right now.
Yeah,
he's keeping him in the corner right now. Oh.
I feel like Talik Snake is landing a bit unsafe against Bleach. And that's kind of why Bleach has been punishing him so well.
There you go. He's trying to get a little more like footsies there.
Mm-hmm.
And he punished. There we go. Porto.
All right, get off stage and the flamethrower. Ooh, trying to catch him with a 2-frame on the down smash.
He's pretty consistent with that, dude. It's pretty scary, and you die.
Bad. Actually, I've never played Talik Snake, but
just pretty well.
Yeah, I see him all the time too. Like he's always here. He's always at like the AV tournaments.
Oh yeah, he's everywhere, man. Uh-oh.
Oh no.
It's unfortunate, but.
Do you think he had a second jump?
No, he burned it already by the time, yeah.
Mm. Well, I thought like the flame caught him on the 2-frame, you know?
It did, with the up B, but like he didn't know it was, you know.
Yeah.
He didn't expect it at all. But right now, Talik is going to go with this, and okay, see, now he knew. See, now he knew this time.
All right, Talik Snake looking for an opportunity, probably a grab.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice rock smash.
And with the super armor, too.
Mm-hmm.
If all those hits connect, it's about 29 to 30%. If you get all of them to connect, it's ridiculous. And we got a good back throw. Has him off stage.
I feel like it did more in Brawl, actually.
It did like 40 something.
Yeah, that was ridiculous.
Yeah, like, you're like, what happened?
Ooh, oh, nice back air. That was amazing.
Oh my god, dude.
that crunch at the end, at the tip of the tail. That move kills so early. I've seen it kill. That was like 69%.
I lost to Silent Doom. He backed me center stage of FD. He had 80% rage. And I died at 65. 65. 65. He did that to me twice.
Really?
He caught one of my full hops and he's like, why not? Psh, hit me again. And I died at 60. And then the second one was at 60. I was like,
what is this character?
Backer is really, really underrated, but like once it connects, it's satisfying for a Charizard, you know.
That was like probably Charizard's like most helpful buff they gave him.
And the up throw.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that up throw as a kill move, especially like on Dreamland or something like that.
And but you know back then when we had Duck Hunt legal.
Oh.
Oh, gosh. That's their stage to go to.
I know.
Up throw would kill you with rage at like 70, maybe lower. Yeah, dude. Talik Snake did that to me, and I was like 70. 70? But enough about this. Back to the match.
We have a switch to... oh my gosh, forward smash is so good. It's like Charizard low-key has a sword.
Oh yeah. With that tail?
The tail. Yeah. His base.
Oh, there you go. Like, again!
Oh,
and again! And again! Doesn't matter how... If DI good or not, you're dead.
Yeah, dude. And he's only at 25.
Oh, that's fine. He's gonna chill.
I know, dude.
Spit out that fire game.
Yeah, dude, just spit that hot fire.
There you go. We got a good dance to bring on.
Yeah, let's get some damage. Come on, Bleach.
Bleach is not capitalizing on like on Charizard's jump, so like if he juggle Charizard more, like where's he gonna land?
Yeah, you just need. When you're playing against characters like Charizard, characters with multiple jumps, you have to count them out.
Right. Oh. He had the roll read, but he just didn't like capitalize at all.
Yeah, I feel like if he did just threw out that down smash.
Right. Good forward smash.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that was that weird cross up on the get up attack.
Are we gonna get another one?
No, we're looking. He was looking for it.
There we go. Good jab. This jab's pretty good, dude.
Yeah, it's fast.
13%. And it pops you up too.
Oh no, he missed it. He missed the ledge. He was like a little off. You know when you play like Martha Lucina? And you go for the up B, and sometimes you're just a little too high.
Yeah.
And you just got hit by the forward smash in time for it.
That's a forward.